The woman who lies to God about her loves is always an abuser of men. In America, we have women who have lied to themselves about their lifelines, about their life forces, about their life kids. Kids are always with us for life. Whether we parented right or parented wrong, our results stand before us. Our results push behind us, and our results are at the side of us when we're in sin.